and Detroit gets it out with a minute to go in the 5-on-4 Nashville power play. Suter gets it in, but Nashville was changing. They had no numbers in deep, and look at this. Everybody backing off, and so Stewart waits and finally drifts it down the ice, killing seconds off the clock.
Heady play by Brad Stewart. Zero panic, recognizing the situation. Had no pressure on him, just buy some time.